I told Master that you were subpar the moment he mentioned you. That you were so beneath our strength. I should have slit that baby's throat. Your grandfather, when I had the chance. I am going to enjoy cutting your head off and feeding it to the fucking wolves!